So guys, what's going on? Michael Hunter beat Fabio Maldonado. I don't know how to say his name. I'm butchering his name. But yeah, good performance by Michael Hunter. I think he's had four stoppages in a row. We know that he was in the conversation to have the Anthony Joshua fight, but they chose Andy Ruiz. Michael Hunter's a good fighter. He's a former cruiserweight, and he's definitely got skills and ability. He's very highly rated in America. A lot of Americans were actually picking him if he got the Joshua fight to have an upset. I don't think so. I think Michael Hunter will come out second best against any big heavyweight. Now, we know he lost to Alexander Usyk, but Alexander Usyk is operating at a very, very high level, which he's a lot better than Michael Hunter. So, you know, you can understand him losing that fight. You know, pound for pound, Usyk is one of the best fighters in the world. Hunter, I don't think he's got the size and the strength to hang around with the big boys in the heavyweight division. I think he gets knocked out. He's got skills, he's got boxing ability, but those guys are too big. And they've got good skills as well. I don't think he'll do well against those big boys. I'd like to see him step up a little bit. Maybe a fight against someone like Joe Joyce would really interest me. I think that would be a great fight. I think that would be a step up for both guys. Bearing in mind, although Michael Hunter hasn't fought high level competition at heavyweight, he has fought guys like Usyk at cruiserweight. So, you know, he has had some good names on his resume. So I'd definitely like to see that. I'd like to see that, something like that for Michael Hunter. A step up for Joe Joyce as well. A fight with someone like Huey Fury, who won last night as well, would be a great, great fight. I think Michael Hunter's now got to step up a little bit. You know, I think the Joshua fight was a bit too early, and I think it would have been a bit too far-fetched for him to go in with the level of competition he's had. You know, he's beat Bacoli, Ustinov, guys like that, but you can't go from them type of fighters to Anthony Joshua. It's just too big a step up. You've got to step it up slowly. You know, I think if he would have fought Joshua, I think it would have been a blowout quite quickly, because Joshua's very good. And you're fighting an elite level heavyweight who's so much bigger than you. So I think Hunter's got to step up against a decent level opponent now. I think he's had his wins at heavyweight. He's got acclimatized to the weight. Now he needs to fight a big, good live heavyweight like Joe Joyce, who would give him a very, very hard fight. And probably the favorite, if I'm honest with you. I think that would be a great fight to make. But Hunter's definitely a talent. He's definitely amongst the other heavyweights looking to get to the top. I don't think he's quite got the size and the strength to hang around with the big boys at in the heavyweight division. But nevertheless, he's another fighter there that, you know, makes the heavyweight division exciting. But how far he can go and whether he can win a world title at it, I'm not sure. I doubt it. I very highly doubt it. But nevertheless, he's a good fighter. Leave your thoughts, guys, in the comment section below. What did you make of Michael Hunter's performance? Where do you see his future? Who do you want to see him fight next? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below, guys. And guys, remember to please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next video.